Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will complete the third part of our SketchUP playlist for beginners, and we will learn how to inset and edit doors and windows in our 3D plane. Let's begin our new tutorial. We have 3D plane. We made it before with each other, and if you want to make it, you can check our playlist. To insert the doors and the windows or any block you want, we will use 3D warehouse. Just click on the icon, a new window will open and you can search for the block you want. I will begin my search with wooden windows. I will choose this one and download it to the program. You will find it inserted in the program and you can move it to the place you want by using moving tool. After that, you can edit the block scale by using scale tool. Just click on this icon and begin scaling your block with these points. To copy your block, just press Ctrl C, and to paste it, press Ctrl V. And you can move it to any place you want. Repeat Ctrl V to paste more copies of the block. Now I will insert a block for the bathroom window. After that, you can edit the block scale by using the scale tool. Just click on this icon and begin scaling your block with these points. Now we will begin to insert the blends doors from 3D warehouse again. Edit the scale with the scaling tool and use the same way and insert the inner doors blocks. After that, you can edit the block scale by using the scale tool. Just click on this icon and begin scaling your block with these points. Copy your block, just press Ctrl C, and to paste them, press Ctrl V. To mirror the door, just press right click and choose flip along and choose your mirror axis. You can move it to any place you want and repeat Ctrl V to paste more copies of the blocks as we say before. After we make this last copy, we need to rotate it by using Rotate tool. Just choose this icon and choose Rotate point and rotate the block, and after that move the block to its place. Now we finish inserting and editing doors and windows for our 3D plane. At the end of our tutorial, we hope you like it. Don't forget to tell us your opinion and what you want to learn next in SketchUP. See you soon with a new tutorial in SketchUP to learn more about the program. Don't forget to share our video and subscribe our channel.